Rondo high off the glass, gets it to go again. He's 3 for 3. He's got their last 7 points, and that's enough to make Eric Spoelstra call time and the Celtic fans to get on there.